Hi, it's Bob Griffiths. What is a gift? Our understanding changes over the course of our lives. As small children, we receive gifts with delight, ripping them open and going on with excitement to the next one. As adults, we perhaps compare our gifts to what we get in return, keeping score, if you will. But what about our gifts to church and charity? Are they competitive, trying to outdo each other? Or do we give only a small portion of what we could? Or do we just give for the joy of giving? And what about our prayers? Do we pray to get more stuff or a promotion or for our favorite team to win the game? Perhaps we can learn to pray just for God to take care of ourselves and others, trusting God to know what is best, rather than giving God a laundry list of what we think is best. As a child, we receive. As a disciple, we follow. As a steward, we give. A question for prayer and reflection. How has your view of gift-giving changed over the course of your life? And is God calling you to give today?